Hey folks, welcome. Exploring with Embalmed Collective and Jimmy at this old schoolhouse. I was here last year about this time, and this was the building that I heard the bells in. So this is my first time coming back. Yeah, I heard the bells when I was recording. When I was back home editing, and I thought I'd come back out and check it out again. That was a weird day. I mean, this building really doesn't know what it is. See, I come back here because there's the entrance. The wall's gone. And the lonely chair. I'll tell you, every place I've ever been in has a chair. Anybody home? So, this looks like a desk man-made. I guess all desks are, but homemade, I should say. See, on the road, this looks like a garage. Here's the garage. Awesome. It's a 1950s or even 40s countertop, portable counter. And it was like a china cabinet with drawers. It was before everybody had modern kitchens. This would have been in your kitchen. You got a freezer. Look at the chair, you just love it. That's what you call modern. And look at this. This looks like the drawer to that cabinet. What the hell that is. So, what I'm actually hoping, because I have recorded this place before, the stove smashed, and I want to see if the bells are, I can hear the bells again. Oh, is that an 1860s table? That would be nice. So, this is my first time out exploring in the last couple months. Can't go bottle digging as the ground is still frozen and we still have snow. So let's look here. So this is the main part of the old school. If everybody remembers, we were looking at this 1970s MacTac. The wallpaper. So, I don't know what this place. I do believe it was probably a church with school. one-room schoolhouse that was used as a church on Sundays. This is a small community here. I believe this was the kitchen, but of course, I mean, look at that wasted space up there. Now I can get up there. Look at that wasted space. Crazy. Yeah, this is my, actually I bought a selfie stick. I didn't have one before. So, this looks like the bathroom. So that would have been the shower. And as you can see, somebody conveniently wrote cold. C-O-L-D, cold. I believe the bathtub was here and the toilet was here. So what I'm hoping is to hear the bells again. That's really what I'm hoping. Oh, I do love the wallpaper. Like, this was buried under paneling. You know, this was wallpaper. So this building has served many purposes, I suppose. This looks like the Afghan that was on the Roseanne Barr show or the Roseanne show. He's still on the couch. So somebody had like a little tiny cabinet up there. Let's see what's in there. Nothing. What someone should have done was put a second floor on this. So, it was around this section when I was editing that I heard the bells. So, I'm hoping today I'll hear the bells again. So I'm going to be quiet for a bit and wander around and see, because I don't hear any bells right now. There is no bells. There is, as you can see by the curtains, there's a little bit of breeze. But that's it. So, let's see if I can shut this. No, let's sealed. So I'm going to be quiet and just wander around for a few minutes and see if we can hear anything. I know this will sound silly, but if there's any spirits in this old building and wish to speak or make a noise of any kind, now is your chance. pause for a moment, folks. Okay, I'm back. Just have to turn the light on so I can see what's in here. I think the last time I couldn't. So I don't know. I'll know when I get home if I heard anything. Wow. That furnace doesn't look too old. So, as you can see, it was March 13, 2007. Last inspection. So. Furnace is really not that old. Wood, no smoking. There's the oil tank. And look at all the wood. I think this is a one weird place. So this is the garage door, but they put a shed in front of the garage door. I'm serious. Okay, so there's the garage door, and there's a shed here. This whole building does not make sense. See, there's a feeding, that's a feeder. So I don't know, it's a chicken feeder or whatever it was. Looks like it was a chicken, they built a chicken place here, because it looks like a bed for, like a box for the lady to eat. Vacuum. Strip and our lonely chair. So, dog soother, puppy kibble. So, Ken from Texas. Take a journey into nuclear power. The old time spinning wheel. Okay. Lathe belt. A nice steam engine. Very nice. Cupboard, guitar case, filter cleaning. Oh, okay, so this was guitar body there. Museum bridge. Huh. A lot of hooks and nails and everything. And a remote and drawers. That's about it, folks. So yeah, I thought I'd come back, check it out, and see if there's any more bells. And I don't think there is. But I did not hear them. I guess I'll know more when I go home and do some editing. See this? This is another strange room. should have had this last year. I don't know why. I didn't think I needed a selfie stick. But I guess you guys, I do a better view, I guess, of everything. So, I guess we'll head out. Check this drawer. None but mice poop. Well, that's it. Weird place. So this place could be just about anything. It is so weird. So I don't think I'll probably have to come back again. But if you missed the last video, I gotta show you this. This is a neat thing over at this tree. I might bring my metal detector here in the spring and see what's around here. I'm sure there's a lot of stuff. But I gotta show you this, folks. A trailer hitch in the tree. So I don't know what that was for, but it is definitely in this old tree. So I think we'll call this an end. Give you a view here of what it looks like. And I think that'll be it. So I'll go home, check it out, and see if there's any bells or anything. I'm not thinking there will be though. But anyways, take care. Please like, subscribe. Bye for now.